All right, so I'm gonna be running around on Hydro against nine bots for 10 minutes with the LSAT. Now, the LSAT, I used this gun a lot back in the day. I pretty much used it as my, I called it my wall banging gun because typically I will,
Leave their bodies
like
as
for
a
example, on
warning.
Hijack, I would literally just wall bang, literally like through the walls the whole way, and you know what? I was one of those people. Yeah, it worked. It would work. So I would get, double kill, triple kill. There was once where I got a quad feed with it. So yeah, I freaking love wall banging with this gun. I literally have a game where I on PlayStation 3 where I wall bang with this gun. So yeah. That's all I gotta say about it. Yeah. Let's see how well I do here. Get out of here. Oh. Up above, huh? Get out of here. Whoa! Oh, the hip firing didn't work. I didn't do so well. Get out of here. Fuck your trophy system. Hey, how dare you? Saw somebody over here. Yep. I was right. Oh yeah, suck it. Whoa. Hey. How dare you? Shit.
Lightning strike on standby.
I should have been dead.
Oh!
Oh, I got the lightning strike there.
Friendly lightning strike.
Get him. Get over. Nice, I got three. Ha! I love getting those kills too. Hey! Trying to get up there.
Whoa!
Too late. Biatch. Whoa.
Sticky shooter on your feet.
Hey, I forgot. Yeah, Jeez, I can't see it. Flak deck it. Ooh. Yeah, fuck off. Get out of here. Hey, wait a minute. Ah! I gotta reload. Oh, that was terrible. You're bad, baby. You got that, man.
Enemy
get out of here. In the head. get out of here.
Lightning strike awaiting coordinates.
Got another lightning strike. Ooh. Another headshot. Yeah. You're all gonna die. Haha. Get out of here.
K9 unit awaiting orders.
Yes. Got them all. Anybody else? No? Oh. Glad I got the flak jacket on. Just that I never use it, so that's why I'm always like, flak jacket. Yeah. Kill me. Another lightning strike. Whoa! Oh! There goes my kill streak.
Lightning strike coordinates.
I think I had like 22 or 23 in a row or something like that. How dare you try to bring down my shit? How'd that not kill him? Get the fuck out of here. That one was a headshot. Himself and me. Okay, I gotta kill that one. Oh, that's a good one. Oh, you motherfucking distraction. Motherfucker. Fuck off. Oh. That was a little embarrassing, but that's okay. Get out of here.
We're winning this round.
80 and 12. Not too bad. Oh, come on! I'm not going down that. I'm not aiming down that water. 88 and 14.
Our enemies have failed.
No, that's not bad at all. I was hoping to maybe get 100. I'd say the first half, amazing. Second half, a little lackluster. But at least I got like, I think, like I said, I think 22 or 23 straight before I died, which is nice. But yeah. Yeah, that is why I'm called the wallbanger when I use this gun. If that makes any sense. At least my friends know me as the guy with the LSAT. You know, whenever I have the LSAT, I'm going to be wallbanging. So that means if, yeah, if you're behind the walls, yeah, good luck. Good luck against me. But anyway, yeah, that was a great game. I hope you enjoyed that gameplay. Don't know what else to say, but till next time.